WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy's summer drive is heating up on the Silverado All-Star Edition. Get 0% financing for 72 months, plus $4,000 in total savings. Hurry, Chevy's summer drive won't last long. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Let's call it a half and half weekend, even a 70-30 weekend, because I think 70% of the time it's going to be great. Saturday looks good all around the state. I think we'll get partly sunny skies for the majority of the day, and temperature's going to warm up. It's going to be a little sticky. Then on Sunday, especially later in the day, we have to contend with a couple of showers and thunderstorms that'll happen earlier in the day up north. You can see 85 on Saturday in Milwaukee, 80 degrees on Sunday. And it's going to be sticky both days. And with that, we're going to have to contend with the mosquitoes, especially on Saturday, because it won't be nearly as windy. We get the heat, the humidity, the mosquitoes seem to like that. Then on Sunday, as the wind picks up, the mosquitoes should not be as bad. Let's take you through the day on Saturday. Not completely sunny, but I don't think it's going to be completely cloudy either. And then throughout the day, we make it without seeing much in the way of rain. Then we head into Sunday. Everything looks all right early on. But then the scattered showers and thunderstorms start to develop as we head throughout the afternoon. I don't think it's going to rain all day. I don't think it's going to be a huge amount of rain, but we're going to have the umbrellas handy throughout the day on Sunday. A little bit on the sticky side on Saturday as we get to 85. Then those thunderstorms rumbling in late in the day on Sunday. Those clear out of here by Monday. A cool air mass moves back in. Beautiful on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Just a slight chance of showers as State Fair begins on Thursday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Pate.